Folks, when you expose corrupt law enforcement, criminal badges, they make sure that they use federal grant money, of course this is misuse of federal grant money, and Peeping Tom, pervert, and a drone. They think they're just the greatest thing since sliced bread, covering their criminal ass to harass and stalk someone that exposes them. I'm gonna keep doing it. Not only that, we've got some other surprises for these perverts here. This is probably the Guntown's finest pervert right there.